Hey everyone, I am the UFR53 here. Welcome back to Let's Play DMC, Devil May Cry. Today, we are going to do Mission 16, The Plan. Start mission. Oh man, look at that. That's so amazing. Chain combos together. Okay.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim. We can use that to our advantage. There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Oh.
Just like your father.
Wow.
Too big for your fucking boots. Me? A god. Versus you. A piece of shit.
Damn, Dante. Jeez. Cutscene.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
Elite Stygian. That's what they're called. Got lag. Face. Alright. Moving on. Alright. F the enemies. Ignore them. And just go up to the entrance. Simple as that.
Face Mundus' elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime.
All right. This guy's a true runner. Ow. Douche. Yeah, I did upgrade a Demon Evade to level 2.
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, we will reunite with Virgil.
Alright. What's in here? Oh, there's something. Whatever it is. Let's see if I can check it. Ah yes, lost soul. There we go. Ooh, and another small bottle star. Thank you. Alright. This is where we need to go.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you'll make your way to the west wing, or you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path.
That lag.
Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you.
Danger. Unauthorized personnel. Keep out. Wait, I'm wondering, what's in the other room? There's nothing up there. Now we can't access that. Alright, let's move. Ass. Let's see, it's this way. Okay. What? Oh. This way.
Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked. So don't try to cross it just yet. This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
Jimmy can parry Dante's ranged attacks back up, but you can return them again with will at time strike.
This is corporate hell.
Shotguns are cool. Alright. Let's keep looking. Yeah, I guess that's it.
Yeah.
be something back there. It was just that. Oh. Yeah. All right. Let's go. The elevator.
What did she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Double teamed. Aquila round trip can be used to stun one enemy while you concentrate on another. This is particularly useful against ghost rages.
Thank you.
There we go.
Move up to the next floor.
Didn't even break a sweat. Oh, damn it, lag.
Oh, no, you don't.
Finally. Jeez. What the? Oh, there's just... oh, wait, they're just pets. Yeah, there it is. What to do? Extreme traversal. Reach the goal within the time limit. Make it. Yep, I didn't make it. Wow. Fail. but at least that was close. So because of that, we're gonna try again. Shutting the wrong direction again. Oh, what the hell? Come on, goddamn it, game. If I hadn't missed that shot, I wouldn't have failed. I'll just try again. And I'll just try my best not to waste any time. Let those boosters. Try my best not to let those boosters troll me like that. I rage quit. It's just too hard. Too damn hard. My god. Alright, I'm terribly sorry, viewers, but I'm not really that good. I'm just sometimes not that good. Like, very difficult things. You know what? You know what? Forget the lost soul. I'm finishing the level. Let's take me back.
We know. The demons will detect your presence in the east.
Yeah.
Time to
move back. Oh, well, sir.
Yeah.
system? Yeah, I did.
Virgil.
Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo. Bingo.
Not bingo. Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it.
Alright. Oh god, another dream runner.
Fuck off!
It's all charmed. Oh, charred. Oh, all salt. Alright.
Care about her, about all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Ooh. You'll make your way towards my weapon on.
There's no way through from Limbo, so you will have to go via the West Wing.
Okay, new weapon unlocked, Kablooey. Fires explosive needles that stick to enemies and can be manually detonated.
Find the West Wing Sky Bridge.
Oh. Time to test Kablooey out. X to shoot Kablooey darts. A plus X to detonate. Oh, there's a lost soul. Oh yeah, that way, but not right now. I'm getting the lost soul. Oh, and you are set free. Oh. Oh yeah, there's the elevator. Whoa, what the? Floor monitor's malfunctioning, what the heck?
She was right. This is hell. Much better.
Whoa.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Alright. Kablooey is extremely useful for getting in behind enemy defenses. Use fork darts. It's even possible to break an enemy in rage status. Now, F you.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, F you, stupid harpy. So it's him again. So he's finally decided to show himself. I think this might be considered a mini boss. Yeah, this would be a mini boss. Other dream runners. More powerful, more swift, more stronger. Oh, wow. Yeah, this guy, I think he's considered like a mini boss. There we go. He's finally dead. Alright, mission complete. Ooh, SS. How long did we take? Oh, wow, almost. This video was a half hour. We did a half hour on this video. Missed four. And we missed a key. And one death. Savage. Nice. And only one upgrade. Sad face. But oh well. Alright, shop. Alright, we now upgrade the Kablooey. Shoot 2. Four, five, six. Oh, okay. Increases the power and velocity and the dark count. Alright, let's buy something. You know what, I'm gonna save up for another health cross. Alright, but anyways. Thank you all for watching. This has been part 16 and mission 16 of DMC Devil May Cry. If you liked the video, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you later.